Hello everyone, welcome to our channel The Roving Souls. You traveled with us to different destinations of Ladakh, but this video is little different. I wish to take you guys with me to experiences we had in Ladakh. Building roads at such high altitude is not an easy job, but BRO does great work. BRO stands for Border Road Organization. It develops road network on the border areas of India. Landslides, flowing ice water on the roads, and bad roads are the problems we see in Ladakh. But you need to experience this once in your lifetime. Life at such high altitude and extreme climate is not easy. And this is the reason people in mountains are always together, calm, and helpful by nature. First, we crossed chang-la, which is at 17,590 feet, and this were the road conditions there. While our journey back, as you can see in this video, it was really difficult for my friend to drive through this flowing water. So now you can guess that I'll be taking you with me to the roads of Ladakh. Then we travelled to Cotarvoid, and I have to tell you, it feels like a great achievement to stand on Cotarvoid top. It's just 40 kilometers from Leh, so the climb is steep and the ride is bumpy. The roads are okay till South Pulu. South Pulu is an army checkpost just before you cross Cotarvoid. After that, till Cotarvoid, it's a really rough ride. Hats off to the BRO for building roads on such extreme terrain. Our next challenge was leh-manali road. It is a journey of about 490 kilometers, which takes around 20 hours at a stretch. Usually people halt at Sarchu, Pang or Kelong. Just few kilometers before Darcha, there was a massive waterfall, and guess what? It wasn't road. The force of the flowing water took away the road with it, and then there was a massive 7 feet pothole on the road. We were stuck here for 9 hours till BRO reached, redirected the water and built a temporary road. Really, hats off to the local skilled drivers, bike riders and of course BRO for helping everybody to get out of the situation safely. With this, we end our Ladakh vlogs and coming up with few monsoon destinations next week. Hope you liked our video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to our channel, The Roving Souls. Thank you.